Here is the difference between working on a flatbed with a tarp and a Conestoga. Even though loading and unloading takes longer, I still prefer flatbed, because Conestoga offers limited cargo capacity and is more expensive to utilize. What do you prefer?